to center ice. Zub tying up Trevor Moore, who had his goal the other night, his team high 24th. Now it's centered in front and a save! Point blank by Talbot.
Wow. Players are able to jump on top of it, and you have your highest skilled player perhaps getting in a watch because of the bounce. Cam's going one way. Wow, does he dig in that left skate edge? Watch the far skate. He's going that way. He just gets a chance to get in. That allows him then to just position by about a foot and a half. Matt Roy turns sideways, gets the block.
Stützle's shot, good chance early in the game. The only shot on goal so far for Ottawa. Senators power play. Sanderson a blast. Tipped and a score. Looked like Kubalik may have tipped it between the circles. It's a power play goal, and the Senators are up 1-0.
Kubalik for getting the stick on the puck, but at the same time, reason I say because Sanderson gets the middle. He's going to get it back and crank it up. A lot of these times the puck is certainly put along the ice. Kubalik does a great job. Watch him dance with his feet to get out of the way, and then he gets it. So it's a certainly hand-eye by Kubalik, no question. Sanderson shooting more for a goal than a tip, but you get both at the same time, and the Senators get a power play goal in a 1-0 lead.
73 points. Vancouver a 2-0 lead after one period against the Golden Knights. And a battle in the Kings end. Puck loose in front, turning, shooting. Tkachuk fought off by Talbot. It was a flip to the net from the right wing boards, and he had to negotiate around a defenseman and a Senator. Joseph in the right wing corner, looking for a place into the cross shot. Save is made! Oh, point blank!
Right leg pad. And then Talbot, that's the save I was talking about when he came across. He was very aggressive there. But this period so far, another look at Cam. Very much in control.
1-0 Senators. Moore puts it in for Deneau to chase down. Fiala there as well. Fiala, sharp angle. Save. Fiala again. Save. Save off Deneau. Oh, Corbin.
But the Kings did have their opportunities.
Los Angeles number net. 52 has a 2-minute minor penalty for
interference. Watch Deneau as he spins around. Right there. Right there. There it is.
Talbot for England. Flips it in the air out to center. And the Kings are up with a loose puck. Lizotte moves in. Lizotte into the middle. Lizotte, can he get a shot? No! And a chance from the base of the left circle wide by Turcotte.
Pasalo to get it and hold on to it. There's the inside ice. And then in behind everything, you see Turcotte there. He's upset with himself for the second game in a row. You can see the Corpusalo's in.
Forward seven defense. So we'll see different pairs on the blue line, different combinations up front. Again, fourth straight game. This has happened to the net. Byfield, a chance, rang it off the post. Quinton Byfield in tight, off the post. Centers in front, broken up by Gavrikov's stick. Tried to get it to Tkachuk. As Gavrikov stays with Tkachuk out at the blue line, knocks down the forward. Now a puck in front and tipped on. Save is made off Batherson.
It was a little bit better at the beginning of this period, but since the last 10 minutes or so clock time, the center is in control.
Here's a turnover, moving in on goal, a pass across, glove save! Stützle robbed by Talbot.
Struggling with the puck. And Cam Talbot has not been struggling with the puck. Actually gets a piece of it to make the puck bounce. And that's the first part of the play by Talbot. Stützle doesn't like it. He kind of had a rolling puck. And then the dive, never giving up on the play. Still within one, all because of Cam Talbot.
As the puck tipped on the ice, picked up Byfield, and Deeks scores! Quinton Byfield corralled a bouncing puck behind the defense and beat Corpusalo to tie the game at one.
And then I'm going to call it a counterattack. Quinton has proven this year that in loose puck situations And there's nothing easy about that one. He makes the finish look easy coming from and when the loose puck will develop.
Yeah, the ability to be able to connect his feet and his hands while going at that speed is unbelievable. He just does some incredible things.
Here's a wraparound. Tkachuk scores. And just like that, the Senators have regained the lead. A power move from behind the net by Brady Tkachuk.
Tkachuk just gets it. I think has in his mind that he's going to shoot this one. Watch him turn, swoop, get it in front. And he gets a lot on it. He gets a whole bunch on it now. Dubois there. Dubois behind the play all the way. The initial step by Tkachuk put Dubois in a bad position. So Dubois loses his man right there.
Bernard Docker kicked out through traffic.
That's right from the get-go.
Yep,
that's right from the get-go. It's just one of those games where they have not been around the puck.
Spence, a shot pass tipped on. Kopitar, glove save, Korpisalo.
There's been nothing sustained by the Kings, but you'll see the glove on top of the pad.
Up top again to Roy. Back to Byfield. And to Roy. To Kopitar. For Roy. Delayed penalty to Kopitar. Centers, tipped, score! P.L. Dubois was right there. And the Kings have tied it at two.
Not quite a slew foot, but that looked like it was the delayed penalty. In behind, Dubois just right.
2-2, Byfield. Some work along the wall using his big frame. In the corner for Lazat to Kopitar to Doughty. Right side, shot past him. Score! Blake Lazat cruising in front, appearing to get a touch on it. And the Kings have a lead for the first time tonight.
Lazat was in the area. In behind, it doesn't get through. And that's why Korpisalo is hung out to dry, because of the deflection. 18 is Stützle. Stick, low, high, but give credit once again to Blake Lazat.
Hit the puck into the King's end, but Matt Roy has time and space, uses the glass, clears it up, not out, held in, Batherson's pass to the middle, winds up to Zub, feeds it across, and they score! Batherson ties the game at three after the Kings could not clear the zone.
Yeah, it was Matt Roy, unfortunately. You'll see the finisher, Zuoya, gets everyone leaning one way. The deception of Zub there is, I'm going to shoot. And then Batherson, give him credit there, Darryl, right? He put it up top. We've been talking, the goaltenders have gotten their pads on pucks. You get the chance, you put it up top.
Rebound picked up by Zub.
Yeah, what a great shift there by Dubois. Puck pursuit on the back check.
Centering pass by Fiala. Block. Fiala gets it back to the net. Can he shoot? Yes! Score! What an effort! Kevin Fiala! Kings win it in overtime! 4-3!
Fiala, loose puck. Turn. Spin. Come out. And look at that puck protection. And then at the end, it's almost like he missed it. But he was able to get it, maybe off another stick. Watch this. Watch, right? That lean right there is important, because that allows him to beat Stützle. Oh yeah, it hit something. It was a swing and almost a miss, but then it goes off either a defender, maybe the goaltender. Oh, maybe we'll get a look right now. Look at that puck protection. That's just grind. Zub is there. It's the stick of Zub, who actually whacked Fiala after the face-off earlier.